Guys are so big on the West Coast, and we've had this conversation plenty of times too. And I've had it with different members of Bone Thugs. Latinos love the fuck out of you guys. It's so crazy. You can go to a Bone Thugs concert, it's like majority Latinos, and they ride for
They
Bone Thugs.
ride. Oh,
they
yeah.
ride for y'all.
Definitely. All my guys out there, yeah. I'm an honorary member of about five gangs, so trust me, I already know. Like, whatever you want, Holmes. Like, I know that's right. But yeah, my fiance, she happens to be of that culture, and my son, my newborn son. So yeah, it's always been that way, and I go back to what Eazy-E brought us into, because they love Eazy-E too. None Below Riders, the BrownSide guys, and you know, Rest in Heaven Toker, and I remember these guys being
crazy,
in, yeah, where they were in our lives, you know, for a long, long time with Eazy, because, you know, Eazy had real backup.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. It's still, like, people still ride for Eazy, like, you know what I'm saying?
Cut your head off, leave it on the porch type backup.
But
so, yeah, that whole community is always love Bone, and we love them back, and we appreciate them, and we're always out there in their venues and things of that nature. That keep us going. So for sure, for sure.